The ukulele is often seen as a symbol of the islands, but now lawmakers want to make it official. And it wouldn't be the only instrument. A bill to be presented to the legislature would make the ukulele the official Awana musical instrument of the state. Lawmakers wanted to make it the official instrument last year, but there was some controversy because it's not a traditional Hawaiian instrument. This new bill tries to cater to that concern by also designating an official kahiko, or ancient musical instrument, the pahu drum.
And then during the course of our discussions, it was certainly brought to light that the ukulele is Portuguese in history, and we should have a Hawaiian instrument. So we figured, okay, here's the best of both worlds, right? Ukulele, loved by children, loved by tourists, loved by the community, and we can have that as the contemporary state instrument and really honor our past with a ancestral or traditional instrument, which would be the pahu drum.
If you're wondering how the pahu was picked, students taking part in the We Vote Hawaii mock election last November were asked to choose their favorite kahiko instrument. And the pahu came out on top.